So I like the chemistry between Raj and Shruti, and the movie was funny. The comic timings were really good.
It has great humor and it is very good comedy.
It's quite entertaining. A little touchy topic for the youth, for all the guys, but yeah, it's quite entertaining. Nice watch.
I really like the song JMD. I think it's a really good club hit, and I think it might hit the clubs really soon. And apart from that, well, something which usually happens in an everyday story but is not usually shown in other, you know, movies. So I like the whole concept of the movie. So I hope people make more movies like that.
I'm from Lucknow, so I can totally relate to this movie. It has shown a lot of things which happens to you day to day in life. So all in all, a good movie.
BHT reminds me of my old times when I was growing up, and like small time story, I could relate to my first girlfriend, what is happening with this guy, and all the things which happened with all the chacha, mama, tau, everybody all around. So yeah, it was good. Good remembering all those things. Yeah, good fun. Overall, paisa was fun.
So, आप लोग अभी movie लेके आए, वो कैसी लगी ये movie?
मैंने बहुत अच्छी लगी. श्रुति हसन की acting भी बहुत अच्छी लगी. राजकुमार रॉय तो नहीं कह रचे.
The movie was pretty good. I liked all the costumes and whatever she was wearing. The shooting locations and everything that was done was pretty nice. I would give 3 stars out of 5 to the movie because somewhere I felt the story was getting, you know, like stretched out, and the too many characters coming in and getting into jumbled up ending. But all in all, it was fun, time pass, so you can go and watch it.
The movie was great. Raj, as usual, his work was really honest. The comedy had a bit of quirk in it, and I believe I related to it a lot of times because I have a best friend who's from Lucknow. So now I know where all his jokes are coming from. Superb movie, great work. Thank you.
I love the movie. Again, I'm from Lucknow, so how the whole feel of Lucknow was captured, that was amazing. And Rajkumar Rao, he was great. So was the guy who played his father. I don't remember the name right now. Gulshan Grover was amazing. In parts it was drag, but then all in all, the whole experience was good.
I love the movie, I am really loving Rajkumar Rao. He was amazing. The movie he was amazing, and the best part of the movie was the small cities that it showed. Like, I love the city backdrop and everything, and the actual small things that happens in the movies were very good to watch.
Movie बहुत अच्छी थी, one time watching है. बाकी देखा जाए तो राजकुमार राव ने बहुत अच्छी acting की है, और बाकी हरियाणी भी टचअप है, वो अच्छा लगा. लास्ट में जो भी छोटे मोटे करेक्टर हैं वो अच्छे थे.
वी जस्ट सॉ दिस मूवी बहनों की तेरी, एंड द थिंग आई लाइक अबाउट दिस मूवी वॉज लाइक दिस स्टोरी वॉज क्वाइट ऑब्वियस, बट इट वॉज फन मूवी, लाइक इट्स अ वॉचेबल. आई गिव इट अ 3 स्टार्स.
कॉमेडी पंचेस बहुत अच्छे थे, राजकुमार राव वॉज ऑसम, द सेम विद श्रुति.
ओके, एंड मैम आपको?
बहुत बढ़िया लगे.
हाउ मेनी स्टार्स वुड यू रेट आउट ऑफ 5?
आई विल गिव इट 4 स्टार्स. I'll give it a 3.5 on 5.
I'll give 4 stars to the movie.
I would give 4 stars out of 5.
मेरे हिसाब से तो 4 स्टार तो मिलना
चाहिए. 3.5.
I would give it to say 3 stars out of 5.